Guts is basically about using different psychological techniques to influence and persuade somebody to pay attention to you and for you to get enough information to help them solve their problem. One of my favorite phrases is, Mr. or Mrs. Prospect, I have made a decision. Now, this kind of puts the decision-making on your side, the salesperson's side. It's very strong. It's very authoritative. You're not being a bully. You're just going to the prospect and saying, I have made a decision. And then you keep going. Let me give you an example. Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, thank you for sharing that information. I've made a decision. I want to move forward and help you solve this problem. I believe we can do it within your budget on a timely manner. How do you feel about that? What would you like to do next? What's your thoughts on that? Do you have any further questions before we move forward? This is assertive behavior. Very few salespeople that I know of, this is a pure guts technique. Go to the prospect and say, I have made the decision. And that's the buying decision. Usually salespeople are like the little dog begging at the table is the way I like to put it. They're going to the prospect. They almost sound like beggars sometimes, amateur salespeople. People who use guts are very assertive. They're acting like a professional, like a doctor is the analogy I normally use. I've made a decision. This is the course of treatment. This is what we need to do. This is how we solve the problem. What would you like to do next? Now, if you've properly qualified that prospect, you know what their needs or greeds are, 3 to 6 of them, you know what's within their budget, and you know what's timely, you're now making an authoritative command or suggestion to them. This is very strong. And this results in you concluding the sale and many times leading to a close, which is exactly why you're in this. Guts is about getting to the point, closing quickly, getting commitment, micro commitments up front, and finding out, can you do business or not? We've eliminated all the, I'll think about it, call me later, all that jazz. It's a waste of time, okay? So when next time you go to a prospect, you get an information, you're having this good, enjoyable adult to adult dialogue, say, you know what, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, I've made a decision. This is what we're gonna do. And see what happens. It might create the magic moment, which is where we all want to be in sales, because nobody deserves success more than you people. Listen, go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com, plenty of good information. And if you can see back here, a little clue, Guts 2.0 is coming very soon. Bye-bye.